Allegheny College of Maryland. Touching lives, changing futures.
Have you ever wondered what happens to the tube of blood after it is drawn? Ever wonder if the doctor knows you have diabetes, meningitis, a heart attack, anemia, and what antibiotics will get you well again? Ever wonder where all those lab results come from? Well, let's take a closer look and meet some of the people behind these results. One of the busiest areas in the lab is chemistry. This is where blood levels are analyzed. These levels help the doctor diagnose cancer, heart attacks, kidney and liver disease, thyroid problems, and a myriad of other conditions. Once a patient is diagnosed with a disease like diabetes, the chemistry tests are crucial in monitoring the effectiveness of treatment. The chemistry lab also plays a vital role in patient wellness by performing risk assessment for coronary artery disease, diabetes, and other preventative conditions. Thousands of tests are performed every hour in a chemistry lab.
We have high-tech, efficient equipment to help us perform all of our laboratory testing. But with the new advanced technology, we still need highly qualified laboratory professionals to perform and oversee the quality of these results. Not all testing in the chemistry department is automated. Tests such as protein electrophoresis are more specialized and require manual processing.
In the microbiology portion of the lab, a variety of specimens in addition to blood are being tested. In this area, lab technicians are like detectives. They must determine by plating, growing, and examining bacterial characteristics what organisms causing disease like pneumonia, meningitis, and urinary tract infections. Once the lab tech discovers what the organism may be, automation helps with its identification.
When a patient has an infection, we, in microbiology, determine which antibiotic would be best to treat that infection. Even though the patient is not in the lab, our impact on their care is crucial to a successful outcome.
Another area of microbiology is serology. Some organisms, such as viruses, are hard to culture. Through this testing, we detect antibodies to these infectious agents so the doctor can successfully treat the patient. The hematology section of the lab is where complete blood counts, or CBC tests, are performed. These results tell the doctor how many red and white blood cells and platelets are in the sample.
Hematology is another section of the automated laboratory. When the analyzers indicate suspicious results, the technicians review these cells under a microscope. Technicians who work in hematology must have training in blood cell identification to differentiate a normal cell from an abnormal cell. If you've ever known someone with anemia or leukemia, it's often the hematology technician that is the first to identify and classify these cells.
The hematology area also tests the ability of blood to form a beneficial clot. We monitor patients that are receiving anticoagulant therapy. We also provide data to diagnose clotting disorders like hemophilia. In addition to blood, the analysis of body fluids can provide clues to aid in the diagnosis of disease like multiple sclerosis and meningitis. We can also test for drug abuse. When a trauma patient arrives, technicians in the blood bank lab must quickly cross-match blood to determine its compatibility and issue blood for immediate transfusion. These lab technicians play a critical role in saving lives. When a sample enters the blood bank, the technician will first determine the patient's blood type. Then, an appropriate unit of blood will be selected. Next, compatibility testing is performed to determine if that unit can be safely transfused. The compatible blood is then dispensed so that it can be given to the patient.
Working in blood bank can be fast-paced and the technician must be ready for anything. Here, the medical laboratory technician has the most immediate effect on patient care. I'm the blood bank supervisor and I got my start at Allegheny College of Maryland. While in the MLT program, I enjoyed the clinical rotations in the laboratory. I found blood bank to be the most interesting.
Technicians are not only in the lab. Point of care testing has become a vital part of critical patient care provided in emergency and operating rooms.
With this handheld device, in a matter of minutes, we can give physicians the results they need to show if the patient is dehydrated, has had a heart attack, or needs a blood transfusion. Physicians receive immediate results on the patient, allowing them to make important life-saving decisions. The comprehensive education I've received in the MLT program at Allegheny College has given me a foundation for a personally rewarding career.
I work in second shift as a medical laboratory technician at the Meritus Medical Center. Sometimes I have to report results in which will impact patients' care. I'm able to do that because the background education I received in the MLT program at ACM.
After 22 years in law enforcement, I chose to come back to college. I chose to come to ACM for their Med Lab Tech program. I felt that this was a program that would allow me to use my investigative skills that I learned all those years ago, and it would allow me to make an impact on patient treatment.
I chose this program because I was interested in attaining a job in the healthcare field. This program afforded me the fast track option, which allowed me to utilize education I had already acquired through a bachelor's degree and apply it to this program and graduate within 1 year's time and look for job opportunities in the area.
I came all the way from Idaho back here to Maryland to go to Allegheny College in Maryland. I did my clinicals at Washington County Hospital, now Meritus Health. I am now employed here and I love what I do. I love the career that I'm in and I'm really glad I had the opportunity to go through the fast track program at Allegheny. It's been wonderful for me.
In my 2 years here at ACM, I found the instructors to be fun. They've kept class interesting and motivated me to reach my goals.
Here at Hagerstown Medical Lab, we've enjoyed having the students from Allegheny College of Maryland. They have come to us very well prepared in their coursework and very ready and able to do their clinical training in our laboratory. One of the things that we've been able to do is to have a number of employees that we have hired from this program, so it's a very big advantage for us as an employer.
About 75% of patient diagnosis is based on laboratory results. With new technology and an aging population, medical laboratory professionals are in high demand in healthcare and research. Graduates of this program are employed in a variety of settings throughout the country. In addition to patient care, MLT graduates from Allegheny College of Maryland are working in the biotechnology industry, research and environmental labs, public health departments, and more.
We support and challenge our students to reach their full potential. Our curriculum is flexible. The students have the option to complete a traditional 2-year degree program, or they can choose a 1-year fast track option. This option is intended for those that have already completed their general education requirements. In addition, the students can also choose to blend a biotechnology degree or certificate program with the MLT program and really increase their employment options. Historically, our graduates have performed really well on the national certification examinations offered through the American Society for Clinical Pathology, performing well above the national average. Our courses and clinical experiences really prepare graduates for employment. Often they have jobs before they graduate. My job is rewarding. I get to witness the journey from student to graduate, and I know those graduates are out there having a direct impact on patient care as laboratory professionals. I'm really very proud to be part of the people behind the results.